Hi, I'm Chris Dunaway with the LSU Ag Center. Today I am in New Orleans City Park. It is early May, just before Mother's Day, and if you're from this area, you know what that means. That's right, it's termite season. Well, sort of. Actually, the termites are active all year round. Even in the coldest days of winter, you can rest assured that the termites are nice and warm in their nests in the trees and houses around us. But what the locals are talking about is the annual swarm of Formosan termites. So each year the colonies of Formosan termites in the area will send out winged alates. These are reproductive termites that fly around and gather spectacularly around the lights at night. Now, a lot of people will see them flying around inside of their house, but chances are they actually got in there through an open window or an open door, because even though these termites look pretty frightening, most of them will never actually start a colony, and it is even more unlikely that they will start a colony in your sound home. Most of the termites that infest a home come from colonies that are already in the ground. Where these termites are coming from, though, is they are coming from established nests in the ground. They are coming from nests in your home and your neighbor's homes, and they are also coming from local trees. So you may not realize it, but most of a tree is not alive. Just the thin layer beneath the bark, called the cambium layer, the root tips and the leaves are alive. The rest is basically lumber, just like lumber that you would use to hold the roof of your house up. The trees use this support material to hold themselves up. The Formosan termites can get in, and they start eating the inside heartwood, and they continue to eat upwards and outward at the same time. This tree was infested with Formosan termites. They did all of this damage that you can see in the middle here and eventually caused the death of this tree. So what I'm going to show you today is how to inspect your trees for termites. When I inspect a tree for termites, there's three places that I like to look. I like to look in the soil, in the root flares, at the ground level. I like to look for shelter tubes on the trunk. And then I like to look at pruning scars where limbs have been removed. Now, when we're looking at the trunk, we're looking for shelter tubes that are basically kind of in the bark, hidden down in the deep valleys of the bark here. The termites are a cryptic species. They like to remain hidden, and they are also very soft and very tasty to other things, so they have to protect themselves. When you're looking at a tree, you can see down between these cracks, it looks like somebody has just taken a little bit of mud and put it down between the ridges of the bark here. And it kind of travels along. You do have to look closely. Now, the different trees have different roughness of bark, so it may be easier or more difficult to find them. So when we're looking at these tubes, we really only have to find one termite to know that they're actually in there and active. There's never just going to be one, so if you find one, you know there's more. So another place I like to look is where limbs have been pruned from the tree. They leave the scar, and when the termites are feeding on the tree, as I said earlier, they eat both outward and upward at the same time. When they come to a place where a limb was removed, all of a sudden they reach the end of the world, they have to stop. Well, very often they will build their mud in the section, in the scar, and you can see that very often from just driving along. Now, this kind of mud is what they will build. They will sometimes, in an advanced infestation, this entire area will be totally covered with mud, like somebody had packed it in there. Now, the termites, I can tell, have flown a little bit because they've actually perforated this wall of mud a little bit. So another place that you want to look for termites is down at the base of the tree, especially between the flares of the roots. This seems to be one of the first places that the termites attack a tree, and I can find termites here many times before I will find them anywhere else on the tree. And of course, the earlier you can detect them, the safer you will be and the more you can protect your tree. If you suspect that you have termites in your tree, go out and take a look. You could also contact your local pest control operator to have them take a look. Treating and protecting your trees from Formosan termites is part of a comprehensive termite control program. Again, the termites that are infesting this tree are also trying to infest your home and can cause thousands and thousands of dollars worth of damage. And quite frankly, these trees can be very dangerous if they start falling all around us. So take care of your trees. There are a couple treatment options. If you contact your pest control operator or give us an email and maybe we can help you out.